Number 4. Dubik Box. Dubik boxes have been a piece of folklore since as early as 2003, and Dubiks themselves have been a legend since the early 1600s. According to the legend, the Dubik boxes are old cabinets haunted by Dubiks, evil spirits that can only be removed by a holy rabbi. This may come out of left field, but Post Malone allegedly touched a Dubik box on a Travel Channel TV show and claimed in 2018 that he was cursed by a Dubik. He certainly had a run of bad luck. His former house was robbed, his plane's tires blew out, and his Rolls Royce was in a car accident, among other things. Hopefully, Post Malone was able to resolve this curse.